senses to be educated in God's wisdom to say and love.